The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers on Thursday, June 3rd, 2021. Steffi is enjoying her happy life, and Finn. They're getting married and waiting for her soon-to-be baby, while Liam will have to sit behind bars because the police don't believe it was just an accident. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers tease that Steffi will be happy to share the good news with her family. It will be a fun and warm time for the Forsters. The appearance of Steffi will help the family atmosphere become more fun than ever. We know that Steffi and Finn have a very bright future. They have a baby coming soon. Kelly is going to be a big sister. According to CBS, Steffi has decided to have a wedding with Finn in July. She's looking forward to wearing the wedding dress. Steffi could be pregnant with a boy, and that's great because the last two babies born on The Bold and the Beautiful are girls. Steffi will soon announce to the family that she has a baby boy. But then news of Liam's arrest made Steffi nervous. Liam was handcuffed, fingerprinted, and wearing prison blue clothes. We recall that Liam confessed everything to the police in previous episodes, but as Baker doesn't seem to believe it, it was simply an accident. The cop would think Liam had intentionally killed Vinny. Liam and Hope will have an extremely romantic moment before they are apart for a long time. It seems that Lope's ending is surprising many people. The upcoming period is sure to be difficult for both Hope and Liam. Everything from here on is uncertain, and they are not even sure when they will meet again without the bars on the windows. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers reveal that Hope told Liam she will forever love him, and that she will wait for the day that he's released from prison. Hope claims to forgive all of Liam's mistakes, and she's right in telling Liam that he has been forgiven for his wrongdoing. Liam has made many mistakes with Hope in the past, but now Hope will only remember the good things about her husband. Liam will be waiting on his first court date. Bill will certainly hire the best lawyer to defend his son. Liam can use all the hope, love, and support he can get right now, no matter how small the gesture. He still wants to prove his innocence in order to be released and returned to his family.